Looks like we're not too late. If the cleaners are still here, Conley might be too. This is terrible.
Par for the course for the cleaners.
Head into the building.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Just to be sure, we need to turn this whole place to ash. I'll clear the roof.
Conley's still here. Get to the roof as fast as you can, Agent.
Electronic device detected. Portable device detected. Recommend alternative route. Extreme heat signature detected.
That's your only way up. We need to get to the roof. The sprinklers should have come on automatically. Maybe the cleaner shut off the water. Look around for a way to manually restore it.
Fire suppression system detected. Fire suppression system operational.
All right, time to move. Conley could still be on the roof. Keep it up, Agent.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Burn it all! We can't take any chances!
Yes, ma'am!
detected.
I'm finally getting a ping from Conley's watch, but it's faint. Sign of Conley. Check that echo. It might give us a lead.
Thanks for the heads up on the infected site.
I knew you could take care of it. The JTF's not equipped to keep things contained. Wherever they go, they contaminate.
We'll take care of it, if you keep feeding us the intel.
I'm sure you will.
We'll talk later. Sibra!
We just started the sweep. It will take a while, but we want to be thorough.
Keep at it. When you're done here, meet me back at the tanker.
Looks like Keener's been pulling Conley's strings.
He's using her to target the JTF, labeling them as infected, and having Conley tell her cleaners to get to work.
Conley will have to wait. Agent, you've got incoming from the ground floor. Coming. Secure the ground floor and get the hell out of there.
Critical.
Luck is about to run out. The cleaners are maintaining a perimeter around a stranded oil tanker and two bridges. Conley said she was heading back to the tanker. We should go pay her a visit.
Agent requesting backup.